But it's really up to the FAA to approve that number and give us the final results. So FAA is a huge bureaucracy. It takes a long time for them to give us the actual numbers. But we think we'll have something preliminarily from them next month. So we believe we went over 10,000. We're just waiting for that word from the FAA to tell us whether that's the case or not. But we, as a city, believe that we made the 10,000 mark.
And what is the significance of the 10,000 boardings, that number?
So really, that changes the way that the FAA funds our grant programs out there. So right now, we're allocated $150,000 a year for projects at the airport. Once we hit the 10,000 boardings mark, that number goes up to $1 million a year. So it's really significant in the maintenance, improvements, things that happen, the grant-funded projects that actually happen at the airport.
Paid for-